Tech and miserable weather, a primary election, it's a bad combination. 2 years ago, the voter turnout here in Greensboro for the primary was only 6%. But today, the Board of Elections folks tell us that there is one section of Greensboro where voter turnout is strong.
By noon, the number of voters casting ballots in Northeast Greensboro had equaled or surpassed the 2009 primary. Turnout driven by the White Street landfill debate.
We definitely do not want the landfill. That's definitely, we're trying to keep that as a closed issue.
Nowhere is that sentiment stronger than the community around the landfill and its voting precinct at the East White Oak Baptist Church. Members of this community say many city leaders ignored their concerns, and now they want a change of leadership.
Making sure that people are heard and are represented well in their own communities.
A little better leadership for Greensboro. You know, we want things to get better. If it's going to ever happen, now's the time.
Voters not against the landfill got an earful from volunteers outside the polling site.
How much more capacity does the White Street landfill have?
After a few minutes of give and take, the voter relented.
And I know that this is an issue, a passionate one for those of you. Please accept my apology.
44% of those casting early ballots for this primary were African American. Democrats made up 67% of those early votes. The top race on the ticket is Mayor Bill Knight, who fought to reopen the landfill, faces four challengers. Voters at East White Oak Baptist Church say they're fighting for a majority on the city council. That's five votes, including the mayor.
So you need a team that can come together, work together for the city as a whole, but you need a team that's going to work together.
Primary will whittle down that mayor's race from five candidates to two tonight. The other citywide race is the Board of Elections, the at-large alderman or the at-large city council. That will go down from 14 candidates to a field of six tonight. And Cam, get this, the election is only 4 weeks away and early voting begins this Thursday.